So it's still in its original condition. And I'll briefly explain to you what that means. The neck of this violin, in common with all the old violins that we revere, like Amati, Stradivarius, Guarnerius, etc., enters the body at an angle of 90 degrees. This means that the bridge is low and the sound far more mellow.